one of the things with the engineering program is that to set it up here, they had to make it different from other schools. We do hands-on projects from the beginning. There are a lot of clubs and different organizations to get involved with. It really lets you take it wherever you want to go with it. We're the first JMU NASA student launch team, so we're competing next year, and so that'll be like the first time JMU's ever been in the NASA student launch competitions. We're building a high-powered rocket, lots of different requirements, different altitude requirements, payload requirements. We're learning about rocketry right now, setting up our proposal, and just trying to get as much done as we can now, because as like a rookie team, it's a little bit much for 1 year. But it'll go like about a mile high. It's going to be like a 9 to 10 foot rocket that we compete in Alabama. We're getting the same education that an aerospace engineering student somewhere else would, just it's a little bit more hands-on and you have to be driven to do it, which I think employers like to see, because it's not just really handed to you in the curriculum. You have to go out and find it and put the hard work in. We're going to be fabricating the rocket ourselves and testing it and doing all the analysis.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I definitely wouldn't be as like successful as I am today without my classmates helping me along the way and really making it enjoyable to be here. I think that there's a great balance between school and social and athletics. I would definitely choose it again.